This is for the giant, super dope Ray Lewis full-size authentic autographed helmet inscribed with Hall of Fame. Thank you, TriStar Collectibles. No, TriStar Authentic for that last week. This week, we have a GOAT running back by the name of Emmett Smith. So I have those I'm going to be using. I'll probably definitely be in the Blitz mix. Maybe I'll do a Click It to Win It with more of this football stuff. I got baseball, Sterling Bowman, Chronicles, Optic, and the new Bowman Chrome. We're going to go through that in the next couple of days. But now let's pick a winner for a freaking full-size, authentic autographed helmet from recent Hall of Famer Ray Lewis. Definitely a GOAT. One of the greatest of all time to do it. Number 52. Sean Crossman on top. Down to Sean Crossman. Your winner is Tyson! Look, you bought the Titans. That's how you do it. He bought a cheap team, probably. Tyson hitting the helmet. Rigged. Totally rigged. A nice helmet, Tice. Where's Tyson at? Did he not even see that he won that? He doesn't even care. Let's get us a winner. All right, dude, this is going to do it. I still have to upload videos, clean up around here. Oh, well, I guess it just picked the winner somehow. I'm trying to show you. I didn't know that it already picked the winner. I entered in the thing. But there's our winner. You guys see that? So whoever that is... Tweet it. Here we go.